To run cables inside the kiosk housing, take the insert that's closest to the connection. Wrap the cabling around the outside groove on the underside of the tablet inserts so it exits in the middle. Reinsert the tablet inserts and adjust the cable length. Connect the cabling and insert your tablet device. Cover the tablet with the proper frame. Finish the assembly by adding the faceplate cover and tightening the two security screws at the back of the kiosk housing.